The Road to Indy series is one of the most successful driver developmental programs in the world, which provides a path to reach the IndyCar series in Indianapolis 500. One of the up-and-coming Indy Lights drivers joining us this morning, 22-year-old Oliver Askew, along with Chuck Wallace with Bomarito Automotive, Vice President and General Manager there. Good morning,
good morning to
both of you. So you're excited about next weekend, huh? Looking for a win?
Yeah, for sure. And it's offering 50% extra points in the championship as well, so I'm really looking forward to it.
Yeah, and you said you were out there testing yesterday?
Yeah. So yesterday was just a practice for the series, both in Indy Pro 2000 and Indy Lights, which is the series I race in. So we're just getting ready for next week, the big show.
What did you think of the track?
It's quite unique, actually, because turn one and two is tighter than three and four, which is not a typical oval. So it offers some great challenges, and we expect the conditions to be a bit different next week once the IndyCar rubber starts to get laid down on the track.
Absolutely. And who do you drive for?
Andretti Autosport.
All right, very good. And Chuck, there's still tickets available. You can come out and see Oliver and all the rest of them.
Yeah, there's still tickets available. Bomarito, go to bomarito.com. Mm-hmm. We actually have a green seat package, all inclusive. Sugar Fire Barbecue, beer, wine, refreshments, all you can drink. Got a really cool IndyCar bar. We've never been open to the public before. This is the first time we're selling tickets. You can also go to worldwidetechnology.com and look at ticket sales there. There's other opportunities. But if you've never been out there, come out and see us. It's not just a race. There's actually four races. There's K&N, Indy Pro, Indy Lights, and then the Bomarito 500. And if you've never seen cars do 200 miles an hour, wheel to wheel, it's quite something to see. And there's a lot more to do. There's much more to do family-wise out there than just racing.
Yeah, and talk a little bit more about that, because I think people go, I'm just going to watch a bunch of cars go in circles. No offense to you at all, but it's so much more than that. It was really exciting.
Yeah, there's a midway there that's kind of like the state fair.
Yeah.
You know, it's really fun. And then there's the Rumble Before the Roar, which is a concert. There's music stages. There's something going on all day Friday, all day Saturday. So come out and see us.
Yeah, and Oliver, how important is this race to you?
Extremely important. We're leading the championship right now by 45 points with three races remaining. So we're going to go here, Portland, and then Monterey, California. So hopefully we can take advantage of the extra points this weekend, and we'll get a good finish. And if I win this championship, it offers $1.1 million to race an IndyCar next year, which is the Indy 500 included. So there's a lot of pressure and a lot on the line. So.
Well, we wish you the very best.
Thank you.
Yes, absolutely. Chuck Wallace and Oliver Askew, thank you both for being
with us
this morning. We
appreciate
it. There's the information as well on your screen. August 23rd, gates open. August 24th, race day, and all the other events that Chuck was talking about coming your way. We'll take a break. We'll be right back.